tree for a back down cover. Last year I saw a really big buck here. Still clearing up the debris around here, so when I turn, there'll be no noise. Yeah. So we're gonna sit tight here and hopefully something comes out. We got south wind, so our wind's blowing directly up to the bean field, so hopefully we get to see something nice. If something comes close enough, my daughter's gonna shoot one. Hopefully that little deer makes its way here. We'll try not to shoot any spikes or any bug bugs or anything. Alright then, right there's the gun. See, aim shooting gun.
Bat. Bat. Bat.
Shoot it. You have to shoot it now. Shoot it now. Aim gun and shoot. Ava, why you not press the trigger? You have to squeeze. You can't shoot it. The deer's not gonna wait for you. Disappointed. The deer came in all the way across the field and the wind's blowing up there, so he smelled us and he was just standing there. Oh, he gave us like a good 25-30 seconds and she just couldn't press the trigger, so